guys, so I wanted to talk about my 2 week weight symptoms that I have been having slash had. Waiting to find out that if I'm pregnant, and I am pregnant, so that's super exciting. But I am only 11 days past ovulation, so I guess this will technically be my 11 days weight symptoms, not my full 2 week weight, because I did test early with the first response test. And so I want to talk to you guys about some of the symptoms I've been having, because during these 2 weeks, I'm just going to call it 2 weeks, even though it was only 11 days, I was religiously looking online and watching YouTube videos, like, wondering if everyone else had the same symptoms that I think I'm having, and I just could not get enough of these videos. So I wanted to make this video for you guys, but I also want to say, because when I was watching other people's videos, if I didn't have a symptom that they had, I would feel sad and upset. And obviously, every woman is different, and you're gonna have different symptoms, and it doesn't mean that you are or you are not pregnant. So take with what I say with just whatever, and you may be pregnant, you may not be pregnant, you may just be watching this for fun, I don't know. But just don't be disappointed in yourself if you don't have some of these symptoms. So, the first symptom that I had that was weird to me was I had a cold 2 days after ovulation. I was like, this is really weird. I haven't been sick in a long time. It is the winter here and I am a nurse, so I am exposed to a lot of things. But I was like, just weird that I got a cold. And it wasn't like a terrible cold. It was just mild congestion and just not even a cough really, like just a couple days of mildness. and that was kind of my first thing. I was like, that's weird. The next like legit symptom that I had, I was like, this is definitely weird, was breast tenderness and fullness. I felt like, you know, just sore and like full. And I was like, you know, this normally doesn't happen this early. Usually I get that for like PMS, like a day or two before my period and during my period, but my breasts are definitely sore and full. And that has continued until today. And I'm sure it'll continue until the end of time. But that was weird to me. But again, I was kind of like in my head, I'm like, I don't want to get my hopes up. Maybe just something, some fluke, maybe because I'm sick or whatever. The next really weird thing that happened to me was, this sounds really silly, but I was doing CPR on a patient yesterday, so the day before I found out, and I did a couple rounds, and normally I'm fine, like I'm not in the best shape of my life, I'm not in the worst shape of my life, but I felt fine, like, but I usually feel okay, you know, maybe like a little tired, but nothing major. And I like had to sit down and take some water because I felt like lightheaded and like I had run a marathon or something. And it only lasted a couple of minutes, but it was almost like my body was saying, no, 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 that was too much, like slow down. And so that was the next biggest thing. And then I found out I'm pregnant today, which I'm 11 days past ovulation. And today I definitely like have been a little more crampy, which kind of started yesterday, but I was like, oh, could this be me starting my period in a couple days, like my body's preparing? I definitely have some menstrual cramps, nothing major, nothing bad, but it's actually kind of funny. Well, it's not funny, it's kind of sad, but these past like week and a half, every symptom I've been like, am I pregnant, am I pregnant, am I pregnant? And now that I've got a positive pregnancy test, I'm like, oh my god, what if I'm miscarrying? What if like this doesn't stick? And I know it's a terrible mindset to have, but I'm just like, it's hard to not think like that. Like before I was taking cramping as, oh my gosh, it's my implantation time. Like I'm probably pregnant. And now like when I'm cramping, I'm like, oh my God, is something wrong? It's funny how my mindset changed in like 2 seconds. But anyways, so nonetheless, very, very excited. I will continue to share my symptoms with you guys, and I hope this helps some people that are in their 2 week wait. I know it literally drags on forever. Like, forever waiting. It's like the longest 2 weeks of my life. But thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time.